There are so many awesome benefits to being filled with His Spirit. And if you've ever been to the fountain and tasted of that water, if you've ever been touched by the baptism of the Holy Ghost with fire, we've got on the red to exemplify the fire of the Holy Ghost. Let me tell you something about fire, my brothers and sisters. When fire hits you, I don't think you're going to keep still. We have a spirit in the church that wants to say it don't take all that. But if real fire hits you, you ain't going to tell fire it don't take all that. You gonna move. Some folks are trying to minimize the quickening power of the Holy Ghost. But when fire hits you, I wrote a song a long time ago, when the Spirit hits you, you got to move. When the Holy Ghost takes control, you got to move. What is your level of desire to be filled with His Spirit at today? This is a good day for refueling. And so what I want you to do as I continue to talk, if you know, if somewhere in Ephesians 5, 17 through 21, if you have found yourself somewhere in there and you come to the realization that your tank is not filled, while I'm talking, I want you to come. We're gonna imagine this to be the full fountain. This area right up in here by the altar. And if you know you need to be refueled, this is the filling station. So I want you to come. If these statements that I'm getting ready to say hit you, you need to come. Our prayer today is I want to be filled up like the man that continues going back to the bar to get refilled. I want to be filled up so that I can be drunk in the Spirit. I want to develop a thirst for God that's greater than any other thirst or any other desire. If that's you, you need to come. I want to be like the deer that panted after the water. I realize that God, I've become dry. And so dry that scales have come across my eyes and I'm not seeing the way I ought to. I realize that I've become dehydrated in the Spirit. I want the water of the Holy Ghost and the fire of the Holy Ghost to refuel me today. And so God, I'm saying, fill me again, Lord, until I overflow. I need to be filled until I feel that quickening power. Hallelujah. And I recognize even as I'm coming, I'm not going to come with my mouth closed. But I realize, as the saints of old used to tell us, the Holy Ghost comes in on a glad heart. A heart that's filled with thanksgiving. A heart that will open up our mouths and just begin to tell God thank you without any prompting from anybody else. Serious about it. Forget about who you're standing next to. Forget about my side. Forget about who you're standing next to. Forget about what anybody else is saying. You close your eyes. You are now before a full fountain. And God, I realize that I need to be filled. I want to be filled until I overflow. I realize that it is the joy of the Lord that gives me strength. So God, I'm grateful today. I'm happy, God. I'm thankful. Oh God, I've been going day in and day out. And I've been encouraging here and exhorting there and lifting other folks up. But God, I'm empty. Fill me up. Fill me up. I need to be refueled. I need to be refueled. You gotta talk to, I can talk to him for you. You've gotten too accustomed to the cheerleading. Ain't no cheerleaders today. This is what you want. You want it. I'm not gonna tell you what to say. He's your God. Do you want to be healed? How much do you want to realize this power? How much do you want to realize that quicker than power? How much do you want to be completely filled? How much do you want the feeling to influence those around in your life? Oh, son. Got to go past religion. Got to go past formalities. Ain't nobody gonna come lay hands on you. The Spirit of the Lord is in this place. And all you need to do is open up your mouth and begin to tell him how much you want to be filled. Forget about how you used to do it or how somebody else did it. Right now, the Spirit of the Holy Ghost is moving in this place. And I must do it. Let him do it. Let him do it for you. Let him do it for you. Break down this stone wall. In the name of Jesus. Break down every idea, every ideology. Come against it now. In the name of Jesus. Every stubborn will. You come against it now. In the name of Jesus. Break out the stony heart. In the name of Jesus. Take out that spirit of religion. In the name of Jesus. Oh God, get us to a place where we understand that you are a great God. You are a holy God. You are the God, the most high God. Everything we need is in you. Hey, oh, Messiah. Fill us up until we're drunk in the Spirit. Fill us up until we're drunk in the Spirit. Till we don't care what nobody else thinks. Fill us up until we're drunk in the Spirit. Forget about what people have thought about you before. Now is the time to release it, and be filled. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Some of you are here, but some of you are just passively attaining. You got to get radical. You got to get radical. You gotta get radical. You gotta get radical. You gotta get radical. radical. My God. You gotta be radical. Oh Lord, I want it. I want it. I want to be healed. I want to be filled. I want to manifest the fullness of God. I want to manifest the fullness of God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Some of you that don't have your hands up, lift up your hands. And I want you to lift it up with your hands stretched out like a cup. Ready to receive. Now say, fill me. Tell me, fill me. Come on, tell me, fill me. Say, I'm going to shut up. That's a total of my God. Fill me. Fill me. I want all of you. Fill me.
Fill me up.
Hey. Oh, get drunk in your Lord.
Fill me up.
Hold those hands up like cups. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. By faith we receive. By faith we receive.